A dental hygienist takes care of patients not only from a dental perspective, from a general oral health perspective. Oftentimes I think it's mistaken that we just clean teeth, we're just clinicians, but actually we're basically educators and health promoters. In addition to that, we also take care of people's overall health, because oftentimes we see diseases that could occur throughout the body show up in the mouth first. Things like diabetes, hormonal diseases can also show up in the mouth first. Changes in the color of the tissue can alert us to fairly serious diseases. So we'd want to alert the patient and the dentist to what we find. So we just aren't your typical clean the teeth for just to make pretty smiles, although that's one nice advantage of being a dental hygienist. But in addition, we're concerned about the person's overall health.
What brought me to College of DuPage is their reputation for the dental hygiene program. They have an excellent pass rate for the state board exams. They totally prepare the students for what to expect out there, and that's something I wanted to be a part of.
I had quite a few choices in selecting dental hygiene programs and actually dental schools. Once I chose to become a dental hygienist, COD was my top choice because of the pass rates in our boards, and the facility itself is, you just can't beat.
I think our facilities are state of the art. It's just like any dental office, well, modern dental office. We have digital technology, we have our intraoral cameras, all of our equipment is top notch. My favorite part is actually being in clinic. We're seeing real patients with real issues, real pathologies, and we're actually treating them before we're even getting into the real world. So I think that's awesome.
The dental hygiene students are provided with an array of patients. A lot of our patient population are people that do not have dental insurance. So I think the college helps the community in general by giving patients a place to be seen. In addition, it gives students great experiences on things that they might not see in the typical dental office practice.
I feel like the faculty here are amazing in the fact that each faculty member has experiences that have really taught me all along in my interactions with each of them in our classes and in clinic especially.
A lot of the things that I'm learning now, I had no idea I had to know as a dental hygienist. We have to know almost everything a dentist has to know. I did not realize I would have to be a nutritionist. I didn't realize I'd be, you know, reading into detail as far as with the x-rays, radiographs, and things of that nature. It's really in-depth. It's very rewarding for me because it's helping me to become a better hygienist.
I think our students are very well prepared. In fact, from the information we've gotten from employer surveys, from students that have graduated and have gone out into the community to work, they've all been very favorable.